Chino.
We first met each other when we were only babies. We laughed, played, and smiled together. But you left. 8 years later, we met again on December of 2013. We got to know each other and we became friends. Plus, I had a big crush on you that time. One day, you left again and went to the States. Until 9 years later, in July of 2022, you visited us. We talked and talked and talked. We eventually had our first date on August 16th of 2022 in Robinson's, Manila. The time I confessed my feelings towards you, and also the time we began a new chapter in life as boyfriend and girlfriend. Since that day, our relationship was very happy. We talked about each other's day. We supported each other's back.
Pa sa BTS?
Sino?
Hindi ko alam! Basta may kumukha ka!
Helped each other whenever we were struggling. We had a lot of laughs and giggles together. But we also fought and had disagreements. We eventually overcame them together and learning from our mistakes. Our dates were mostly done through video calls. But even though we can only see and hear each other through those calls,
are you gonna get something for your boyfriend?
That didn't stop us from loving each other deeply. Today is August 16th of 2023. It's been a year with you, and even though we are still in a long-distance relationship, I feel like the luckiest man in the world having you as my girlfriend, to love and grow with you. I'm looking forward to our future together and the many memories that we're gonna create moving forward. Happy 1 year anniversary, my love. I love you so much.